Louis Comfort Tiffany is one of America's most influential artists, designer, and craftsmen of his period. Louis Comfort Tiffany started making trips abroad to paint in the 1860s, paid for with his inheritance from the family jewelry business. The glass works he produced between the 1890s and the 1918 were magnificent, exotic, and of the highest quality. He mass-produced work of superior design with outstanding crafted details. Louis Comfort Tiffany, America's artistic pioneer painting in glass.